Yeah, nigga.
Yeah. Get your motherfucking vlogs ready. Word. It's Louis D back in this bitch. Yeah, we got Navi here in the fucking basement right now. I'm so hyped. Word. You already know what it is, man. Let's get into it. Yeah. I'm back smashing speakers, leaving tweeters flabbergasted. So they had to RT him, cause these lyrics always keep him at the edge of every seat. Now they thinking about the next beat selection that I'm feasting on. Cause when I feast, then I'm eating all the beats that wasn't fully digested by these vegans. Carnivore season, these tasty instrumentals ain't safe. That's my lyrical definition of beefing. And after every meal, another Molly's roll, producing the food for daughter, keeping up the cardio. Going hard like a helmet with a retarded flow. Peep the visual of a starving artist with harvest quotes. Preaching the speeches with frequency for the keenest of listeners to hear this shit as clear as HD is. Or for the people that use pre-recognition to see this, they knew ahead of time that I'd be on some deep shit. That was some metaphysical shit. Traveling deep thought when the medicinal's lit. Formulating miracles with a lyrical twist. Showing the hip hop culture that lyrics still exist. So fuck you if you think lyrics ain't shit. Cause if it wasn't for lyrics, inspiration wouldn't exist. Think of your favorite artist. He would've never been inspired by his idol to become your favorite artist. Get it? If not, then you can gladly press rewind and you will see that I ain't dropping jewels, nigga. I'm dropping diamonds. Shining blinding opticals with lines up in the cipher till your eyes hurt. Cause the name of the game is Lightworks. Light up the spliffs and watch them go nuts. At last I reminded them of Dilla off of donuts. If you didn't get that, then it's a wrap. That underground line just went over heads like it's fitted caps. I feel sorry for you rappers in the future, not paying dues to one of the hardest of producers that ever touched a beat machine. That changed many lives, including mine, and he's still alive through my energy. In his music, dwells within my inner peace. Sometimes when I meditate, I think of many Dilla beats. But I'm rocking over Sam at the moment, keeping focused and never losing the sight of my opponents who tried to overthrow this monotonal style of dopeness with ruthless delivery, leaving these instrumentals hopeless. Tie bow in the bass, no extra kick, turn the head swiftly like an owl, no exorcist. Fuck out of here, man. Y'all niggas need to stop sleeping, man. Word to mother. Louis D. Lyrical Vibes 2 will be out 2012. Word to mother. Shout out to Quev Life. New breed, y'all already know what it is. Planet Fly, see y'all. Crush Gang.